sees, has the female to himself once more. But she has got her eye caught. Beta is still in the hedge, calling quietly to her. She joins him. And now, while Alpha is preoccupied with feeding, she and Beta get together. Twirling her tail is an invitation, and in a split second they mate. Beta flies away. But now, out in the open, she is courting Alpha with that same old tail twirling. He takes precautions to ensure his paternity. He pecks her genital opening. And she eventually ejects a droplet. It's Beta's sperm. He persists for up to 2 minutes until his rival's sperm is all gone. And now he mates with her. It will be his sperm that will fertilize her eggs. She has kept 2 males happy, both of whom will help to feed the young when they hatch. Alpha has managed to ensure that he will be the father of the eggs she will soon lay, or, at any rate, most of them. But it's here, in the southeast woodlands of Australia, that infidelity reaches its most astounding, indeed you might think its ultimate height.